Hi, my name is Orlando Valido. Oli Valido, Pimpoli, and they call me here on YouTube. Tonight I'm going to talk about another animal. This one is sometimes disgusting to people, sometimes beautiful, like I see it sometimes too. And they are nature. I have to be with this right here. Yeah, the frog, there is a particular frog, just a little frog that lives in Puerto Rico, they call a Coqui. A Coqui was in a lovely when I was in Puerto Rico, and the sound of it was amazing at night. And they go, Coqui. It was amazing too. And I'm going to play the video for you too, so you can hear it for yourself, and you can see him by yourself too. But first, let's read over here the information about frogs. Okay. Frogs have it. A wide range of environment, but generally need access to fresh water for reproduction and can be found in diverse habitats like ponds, lakes, streams, wetlands, and even rainforests. Some folk also adapt to life in the tree, meadow, and even desert. Yeah, the frog lifespan are between 10 to 12 years, and that is, if nothing happened to them by a predator or even human being killing them. So that is about the frog. Okay, now I'm going to play the video of the frog, and at the end, I'm going to play the video of the Coqui of Puerto Rico that is so beautiful.